Just going to discuss the Jack's Reef a little bit. It's a challenging point to make in a couple of different ways. First of all, the flaking that I've noticed has a bold pattern, and it's thin. So that tells me that it was shaped and thinned at the same time, which is difficult to do. A lot of hinges will occur, but I don't see very many hinges on the Jack Reef's point, so they were skillfully made for sure. The notches are different on different examples. Some of them come in more from the upper part of the corner and straight in. Some come from down here like this and kind of curve upward. Some are straight in, like I said. Some of these bases on the Jack Reefs are wider, or just as wide as the sides. Some are more narrow. There's a lot of variation. But overall, the hardest part about this is the thinning and the shaping at the same time to get these bold flakes without any retouching. I don't see much retouching on the Jack Reefs except up here near the tip. On the sides, it's just bold flaking, which means that they just drove flakes until it became approximately the correct shape, notched it, and then sharpened it at the tip. Interesting point.